crunches. Feet stretched out in front of you. You can just follow me. You know them. Laying down. Arms at an angle. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll up. Stretch forward. Contract. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll up. Stretch forward. Sit tall. Roll down. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll up. Stretch forward, sit tall, contract, roll down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll up, stretch forward, sit tall, arms open, feet up and out. Two more slow, out, and up, out, and up. Let's try a little faster. Out, up, out, up, out, up, out, up. Good, I'm gonna turn sideways for these ones, but you can stay just how you are. Lay down, arms out, legs up, chin up, one, up. Other leg, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and sit on. Good, guys. All right, if you want to do it again, you can pause and go back and do it again. That's totally up to you. We're going to do our backflips. Feet together, sitting nice and tall. Three forward. One, two, three. Arms up, contract. Stretch inside. One, two, three, contract. Then we're gonna go the other way. Three backflips forward, three side. Then we'll do it with our legs out and open. All right, I'll do it with you and you can follow along. Sitting nice and tall, and forward, up, forward, up, forward, up, contract, sit tall, and side. Make sure both hips are on the floor. Up, side, sit tall, side, you're going up.
And we're gonna do our plies. So, parallel feet, right in front of you. We're gonna do two regular plies first. One and two. Plie, contract, high arch. Four releves. One, two, three, four. Roll down, all the way, roll up. Then we're gonna do it in first. Two plies. Plie, contract. Remember, like you're carving out. Plie, high arch. Four releves. One, two, three, four. Roll down and stretch. Roll up. Same thing second. Parallel second. So let's all make our feet parallel. Make sure your toes are going straight forward. Remember, parallel lines never cross. They never intersect. And every time you do your plies, knees over your toes. Here we go. Standing tall.
Parallel with super straight knees.
lunges. So, feet in first. You can have your arms out. You can also have them on your waist, either one. I'm going to start with mine on my waist, and then I'll put them out when I have the contractions. I'm going to do two degagés, and then the third one with a lunge. One, and two, and three, lunge, out, in. Other foot, one, and two, and three, lunge, to the side. One, and two, three, side, other foot, one, two, three, to the back. One, two, three, lunge, and one, two, three, lunge. Repeat side for this one. Two, three, and one, two, three. Now my arms are going to go to second as I add the contractions. Front, 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 forward. Other side. One, two, three, forward to the side. One, two, three, side. One, two, three, side. And back. One, two, three. High arch, just lifting my chest. One, two, three. High arch. Repeat the side. Two, three, and other side also. Then we'll turn parallel and stretch again. All right, let's make first. Hands on your waist to start. Standing nice and tall. Five, six, seven, eight, and front, close, front, close, front, lunge, push up. Other foot. Two, three. Now side, side, in, side, first, side, lunge, push, side, 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 lunge, push, and back, 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 lunge. Yay. with the music. Here we go. We'll do this side, stop, go over the other side. Ready? Six, seven, eight, and four. Swing forward, second, forward, second, curve over, and two, and push, passe, passe. All right, when you do your swings, try to get your chest on your thighs. Have a good rest of your day.